Today's video is looking at the management of Steve Staunton and seeing was he really the worst manager Ireland ever had. There was controversy almost immediately with the appointment of him, as he had zero management experience, while Sir Bobby Robson was left in the backroom staff after he was rumoured to get the Ireland role. At first glance, his managerial record with the Republic seems bang average, with 6 wins, 6 draws and 5 defeats, managing 17 games in total. In reality, the very name of Steve Staunton will likely send shudders down an Irishman's spine if you were to bring it up to him in conversation. His first game in charge was a dream start, as Ireland comfortably beat Sweden 3-0 in a friendly match, including a goal coming from the late Liam Miller. Ireland would then lose their next 2 games in friendly matches, with a 1-0 defeat to Chile and a 4-0 thrash to the Netherlands, their worst home defeat in 40 years. Staunton's first competitive game was in a fortunate 1-0 defeat to Germany, who had just gotten a bronze medal from the 2006 FIFA World Cup. The next game against Cyprus would start ringing alarm bells, as Ireland would be humiliatingly trashed 5-2, with Staunton watching from the stands, having been suspended the previous game. There were calls for his resignation, and the FAI had refused to dismiss him by this stage. His sixth match in charge was a 1-1 draw with the Czech Republic, and pressure against Staunton eased somewhat. A comfortable 5-0 win over San Marino would finish off 2006 on a positive note. However, in the away match against the same opposition, it would come crashing down for Staunton and the FAI, as Ireland needed a 95th minute winner to defeat San Marino 2-1, a team ranked 195th in the world. Ireland recovered, defeating both Wales and Slovakia and leaving them in the hunt to qualify for Euro 2008. Ireland's next 2 games were friendlies against Ecuador and Bolivia, and they would result in Staunton bringing in an inexperienced squad, including amateur player Joe Lapira. The 2 games would result in 1-1 draws, and Lapira got to make his only appearance for Ireland in the match against Ecuador. Ireland continued their good run of form before, with a 4-0 win over Denmark in another friendly, and then conceding a last-gasp winner against Slovakia, which resulted in a 2-2 draw. Ireland would then lose 1-0 to the Czech Republic 4 days later in September 2007, which gave them almost no chance of qualifying. Staunton's final 2 games in charge would be a 0-0 draw with Germany, followed by a humiliating 1-1 draw with Cyprus in October 2007, which required a 92nd minute equaliser for Ireland. Staunton would finally be sacked by the FAI with 1 qualifying match remaining, a 2-2 draw against Wales, where Don Gibbons was caretaker. Staunton's abysmal record would only continue as he became manager of Darlington in May 2009. By March 2010, he'd be sacked by the club as they were at the bottom of League 2 with only 4 wins from 23 matches, and he has yet to manage a team since. Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment what videos you want to do next. See you next time. Good luck.